The easiest way to manage patrons in Alexandria is with one of our amazing SIS integration packages. But if you need to add or modify patron information manually, it only takes a few steps. To add patrons manually, go to Patrons Management by clicking Patrons on the side nav, and unlock the window by clicking the lock icon at the top right corner. If you have no patrons pulled up, you can click the Add Patrons card. Otherwise, click the plus button in the top right. There are four fields you need to pay attention to when creating patron records: first and last name, barcode, and policy. All of the other fields are optional, but keep in mind the more information you have in the records, the more options you will have for running reports on your patrons. The Alexandria barcode is the unique identifying number for each patron. If you have an existing patron or student ID, we recommend using this as the barcode. However, Alexandria will auto-assign barcodes if the field is left blank. Use policies to establish rules that regulate how library resources are used by your patrons and how statistics are grouped for various reports. We will review policy creation in a separate training video. On the Access tab, you will notice the Username and Password fields. While you can add customized login credentials, if left blank, Alexandria will assign the username to match the patron barcode and the password to the patron's last name. Security is where you set the patron's access level to Alexandria Librarian. We will cover this section more in our video about adding operators. Go through each of the tabs to fill out additional information. Finally, click Save in the top right to finalize the record. Manually updating patron records is just as easy as creating them. In Patron Management, use the Simple or Advanced search to bring up the patron and unlock the record by clicking the lock icon. Go through each of the tabs and make the necessary changes to the record. Click Save, and you're all set.